It is time for our experiment to move into a final phase. We no longer need the other subjects. The time for study is over. It is time to be one with John Murdoch. It is time to imprint. Shut it down! Shut it down forever!
What are you doing?
They want to imprint you with their own collective memories. They want to make you one of them, so they can share your soul.
Imprint, Doctor. No more disobedience.
I'm sorry, John. Pain will only last for moments.
To greater heights than that, my boy. One day when you're older, you'll understand. That's it, John. Practice makes perfect. Now remember what I told you. Never talk to strangers. You're probably wondering why I keep appearing in your memories. It is because I have inserted myself in them. All of these memories have been fabricated to teach you about the strangers, give you a lifetime of knowledge in a single syringe. You'll survive, John. You will find strength within yourself, and you will prevail.
Hi, Uncle Carl.
Johnny!
Getting the hang of it, John. Maybe one day I'll be working for you. This is the machine the strangers use to amplify their thoughts. The machine that changes their world. You must take control of it. You must make the machine yours. I know you can beat them, John. But you must concentrate.
Something's wrong.
There is no time for romance, John. The world can be what you make it.
What have you done?
You have the power to make anything happen, but you must act now.